It's here.
Huh? That's yet that.
We.
Okay, I got.
Do as you please!
You cannot withstand our strength!
Fall on the floor!
What do you think?
Careful!
Take this. This item's useful.
Just doing my job.
We are the heavens. Heed our voice and obey our
No way.
We brim with strength. You shall fall.
Attack with an item!
Everything's okay.
Let's beat them to our heart's content.
Let's all go at once.
Not good enough.
Shut up already.
I'm sorry if this hurts.
Just doing my job.
You cannot avoid
Let's all go at once!
Coordinate our movements.
Let's all go at once!
Let's beat them to our heart's content! This than wasted.
How's this?
Shut up already!
Watch it!
You cannot avoid our maze!
I've been saving this. You cannot escape. Can you survive this? I've been saving this. I'll protect you.
We are the heavens. Heed our voice and obey.
This'll hurt.
Help!
Thank you. Providing support. I'll take your place.
You cannot avoid our...
This works great.
You cannot escape. Our chance for victory. Let's coordinate our movements. I'm sorry if this hurts. Can you survive this? This works quick.
We are the heavens. Heed our voice and obey our We grip with strength. You shall fall.
Let's all go at once.
Let's coordinate our movements. This is our chance for victory.
Let's beat them to our heart's content.
I'm sorry if this hurts.
How's this? Escape. For those I wish to protect, taste my full power.
This works great.
Firis, are you hurt? No? That's good.
Now I can go even further!
I need to get stronger.
This'll help.
It seems...
we somehow managed to defeat it.
Yeah, it's thanks to Firis. We couldn't have done this alone.
Hey, so what exactly is that broken ship?
To tell the truth, A friend of ours rode that ship.
An alchemist who yearned for the sky.
Huh? But this is from 500 years ago, right? Who exactly are you?
We aren't actually human.
We're artificial life forms created to resemble humans, at least superficially.
Artificial life forms? What?
Is it that surprising? We're not that different from normal humans.
Well, except for our lifespan.
I see. I'm finally starting to understand everything.
It's good that you understand. Anyway, back on subject.
We told you before that we had a falling out with a friend, yes?
That friend was riding that ship. After he boarded that ship, we never heard from him again.
We knew that he was aiming to reach this island, but we never expected to find something like this.
But he wasn't the type to die so easily. That's why we intend to investigate that ship.
You can go back home ahead of us, Firis. We've prepared a different way of returning. We'll be fine.
Oh? I got it. I'll do-
Oh, about the treasure. We're sure you'll find something of use in the ship's wreckage.
They're relics from 500 years ago. That's more than worthy of being called treasure.
Pick up whatever you like. We're sure he'd be satisfied if you made good use of them.
See you again, Firis. And thank you.